28th of April 2013. Here is a Paul Butters version of Top Gear. And here's my new car. As you can see, technically it's blue. In fact, it's electric blue, although sometimes I make the mistake of calling it lightning blue, but never mind. There you go. Now then, my last car was 10 years old, at least. So, not used to this. One of these thingies that you just have to press a button to open it. Let's have a go. I've just pressed the hold button. Do it again. Oh, there it is. See it flash? Nice roomy hold. Or boot even. There you go. Open the whole thing. Another button. Nice interior. There's the back of it. Seats just do that. Adjustable. Just adjusted it. Lots of clever buttons and things. Radio stuff to do with the heat. Radio. Miley things. Nice beeping when it happens. 47 degrees Fahrenheit. We need little buttons somewhere here. These little buttons. I can change that if I want. It's only got 308 miles. Little switch. Out goes. Save it on the side. Take my word for it. All the warnings are on at the moment because the engine's not on yet. Someone else is warning as well. I don't know what that beeps for. Six gears. Very nice. Nice mirror. And stuff. So what else I need to say about it? Not really. It performs really well, that's all I've got to say about it. Lovely car. Cheers.